It's race time here in Interlagos at the Autódromo José Carlos Pache for the Brazilian Grand Prix, the scene of many world championship deciders. So let's join the teams on the grid.
It is weird looking behind us and I'm seeing a McLaren. Should be further down the field. No. I want all that slipstream. I forgot how quick this car closes up in the corners. Yeah, I didn't dare touch any of the controls. I just kept my foot on the brake, trying to pull away. I think I was trying to turn to the right to get away. In the Williams. Because I got a close look at it. Way too close. As well. Uh-oh. Hey, silly. A lot. Wait, you're gonna try and put us off, you say? Whoa! Me and Dave 1025, then he has the same as what me and you did. Around Hungry and Spot. Oh, I thought you asked how the race was going. He's gone. You're a bit too late. You'd be a shit steward. You're coming too late. Yeah. I thought corner cutting at all. Screw you. I haven't been able to get it into a 20. But I can't remember which set I've used.
60% of our starting
yeah,
fuel.
I put lots of fuel on my car.
60% of our starting fuel.
I'm sorry, but you're just shit slow. If I'm going up a ridge, I'll have one as well. Hey Dave, wait up, I want to be next to you. They're catching me. No, please wait up. That's a mobile phone company. Is it the one? Is it, it's the one that you showed me, isn't it, Dave? Yeah, let's get the crap out of us. I think most of the racing was just done by me and Stewie. Well, I know every time I looked at my minimap going on the track, yeah, I saw Charlie spun on the first lap, didn't he? I saw your car, Big Dave, take a lunge at someone. Like, attack someone in the first corner when you retired. Yeah, no, it didn't affect you, Ricardo, because it just did a cycle glitch. Well, what the hell? I'm a first. Oh. Ha Oh, Stewie, Pete's got a new headset. And he's quieter now. Yeah, he's gone quieter. The moisturizers come out. Is Kev still in the party? Why did you get knocked? What are you on about? Yes, you have finished a race. It's hungry. It was only spot you didn't finish. But that wasn't my fault anyways. I'm just a bad luck charm. Well, there's only 4 laps, but there's 5 laps to go if you work it out properly. No, 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 you didn't see that. You didn't see that. Nothing happened. No, go away, you DRS. Yeah, you're not getting DRS. You can go away. Yeah, you still just bow. He doesn't want them to hear us saying what we're saying during a race. Yeah, about 6 people. Oh yeah. Yeah, Dave, I'm not happy you didn't catch my move on Kwame. Yeah, you missed it just by 1 spectator count. If you three just stay back there and keep battling, I'll be fine. Let's try and get past the DRS. Looks like there's about 25% of fuel remaining in the car for the initial fuel. That's 25% remaining. Dave, no. Stay. Oh yeah, that's nice. That's fair. Got my tires, no. We both did it, Dave. No, you're not getting in the second time, screw that. It's bullshit that.
It's a wonderful way to finish the Grand Prix weekend for Felipe Massa. He was the class of the field today.
What happened to Kev? I wonder why he crashed.